Hi friends, happy Independence Day. Today I'm going to tell about Independence Day.
Independence Day in India occurs on August 15 of every year. It celebrates the date in 1947 when the Indian Independence Act came into effect, which established India and Pakistan as separate countries no longer under British rule. Notably, the Prime Minister visits the Red Fort Monument for the flag raising ceremony and delivers a televised address that is broadcast nationwide. Other tradition events includes flying kites and wearing the tricolor. So that's it for my video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Bye.